In the wake of Toronto Mayor Rob Ford's stunning admission of using crack cocaine, about 100 protesters gathered outside City Hall calling for his resignation. The demonstrators, who describe themselves as a nonpartisan group united by the belief that Ford needs to resign, also have a petition with 2,400 signatures on it. They've planned another larger protest for next week, with 600 people expected to attend. A recent poll shows around 60% of Toronto residents want Ford to step down.